For your convenience, your vehicle has four cup holders and several storage compartments that can easily be accessed by the front seat passengers. Let me explain. With your front seats upright, look for the storage latch on the bottom of the middle seat cushion. Here. Pull the latch to release the seat and fold it back. To access the cup holders, open the console lid, then lift the cup holder tray out of the bin, spin it around, and latch it into place by inserting the plastic tabs into the slots. Now, push the seat cushion back into place. When you hear it latch, you'll know it's secure. To access the other two cup holders and storage bin, fold the middle seat back down by pushing the button on the passenger side of the console. Here. You can open the storage bin by squeezing the small latch. For your added security, this storage bin will only open when the seat is folded, so there's no worry of things falling out when it's in the upright position. And keep in mind, because the cup holders have small rubber pads on the inside, they can hold different size cups and plastic bottles securely. Any questions? Go to FordOwner.com.